You don't need to be an award winner to rock your life. Living your dream life is about discovering your superpowers and feeling vibrant and joyful when you use them. It's about owning what makes you unique and finding like-minded people to support you. Here are the second part of the 10 success principles to help you live a rich and rewarding life on your terms that have worked with thousands of people in my workshops and will work for you, too. 6. See the bigger picture to find your true calling. I cannot stress the importance of this success principle enough. Your true calling is right in front of you. But you may miss it because you're looking for it in the wrong place. 2. See it clearly. Try widening your point of view. Case in point, Maria felt she needed to retire early from being a police detective, so she could travel abroad. I encouraged Maria to think of ways that she could continue to serve as a law enforcer, a career she loved, and travel overseas at the same time. A few months later, Maria landed a job with the United Nations in Bosnia, training the local police force to understand and embrace human rights procedures. Like Maria, you are an everyday rock star capable of accomplishing greater things than you can imagine. Is what you're looking for right in front of you, too? Do you have an inkling of what it may be? Look beyond your day-to-day activities, your current job, and even the town you live in. View your life from an eagle's perspective and be open to new possibilities. 7. Try a little wish list magic. Pretend I'm your fairy godmother and I give you permission right now to be your most magnificent self. What kind of life would be music to your ears? It doesn't matter whether it seems unattainable or even downright crazy. Write it down on a wish list. Get quiet. Be honest. Think big. What would you like your career, your relationships, your health, your finances, and your spiritual life to be like? Jot down enough details so that your wishes seem tangible to you. Then, look at this list every morning before you start your day and every night before you go to sleep. Sounds silly? It's not. It works. Permitting yourself to daydream about a rich and fulfilling life is the first step to manifesting it. 8. Take breaks to get clues about your ideal future. Did you know that working straight through to a deadline leads to diminishing returns? Research shows that taking a break for 15 minutes every 75 to 90 minutes can help you recharge, refresh your focus, and get more done in less time. Wait, it gets better. A Stanford study shows that walking increases your creative output increases by 60%. Doing repetitive activities such as walking, running, riding your bike, swimming, and sweeping allow solutions to problems to pop into your mind out of nowhere. What does this success principle have to do with creating your dream life? These mini breaks allow you to get vital clues for what to do next to attain your ideal future. Plus, you won't waste precious time and energy getting lost in other people's agendas. 9. Take action on your inspired ideas. Once an inspired thought pops into your mind, take action. This is one of the most powerful success principles for turning your dreams into reality, the sooner the better. Whatever it is, from calling an old friend to taking a new route home, be sure to do it. Pay attention to your oddball hunches. You need to go after what you want, not just dream about it. As comedian Jim Carrey warns, you can't just visualize and go eat a sandwich. 10. Count your rockstar moments. Still not sure you have what it takes to get your dream life? This final success principle is guaranteed to help. Make a list of everything you've ever accomplished. As you read back through it, put a star next to each item, and let it sink in. You'll be pleasantly surprised by how good you'll feel about yourself afterward. You'll also see how effective you've been in the past at getting what you want. You've succeeded before, you can succeed again. You already rock. You just need to own it. Trust me, you've got this.